difference between type 1 and type 2 diabetes. Diabetes type 2 symptoms can cause serious long-term health problems, if left untreated or not treated properly. The longer you have diabetes, and the less controlled your blood sugar, the higher the risk of complications. Some of the complications can be disabling or even life-threatening. But the foods you choose to eat in your daily diet can make a big difference, whether you're living with diabetes or not. Diabetes UK says the key to managing and preventing diabetes is a balanced diet. French fries are a popular side at meals, but nutritionists at Healthline say they should be avoided, especially if you have diabetes. The site states potatoes themselves are relatively high in carbs. One medium potato with the skin on contains 37 grams of carbs, 4 of which come from fiber. However, once they've been peeled and fried in vegetable oil, potatoes may do more than spike your blood sugar. According to the site, deep frying foods has been shown to produce high amounts of toxic compounds like ages and aldehydes, which may promote inflammation and increase the risk of disease. It adds, indeed, several studies have linked frequently consuming French fries and other fried foods to heart disease and cancer. If you do not want to avoid potatoes altogether, eating a small amount of sweet potatoes is your best option. What you eat for breakfast can also impact your blood sugar levels, and Healthline said opting for cereal in the morning could spell bad news. It states, eating cereal is one of the worst ways to start your day if you have diabetes. Despite the health claims on their boxes, most cereals are highly processed and contain far more carbs than many people realize. In addition, they provide very little protein, a nutrient that can help you feel full and satisfied while keeping your blood sugar levels stable during the day. And even healthy breakfast cereals are not always good choices for those with diabetes. It adds, just a half cup serving, 55 grams, of granola cereal contains 30 grams of digestible carbs. To keep blood sugar and hunger under control, it advises you should skip cereal and choose a protein-based low-carb breakfast instead. It is estimated that more than 1 in 17 people in the UK has diabetes, many of which are undiagnosed. And there is another meal you should avoid to help control your blood sugar levels.